The celebrities have gone into the jungle, and as always, they're quite a lively mix of personalities. But this year, history is being made with record-breaking Paralympian Ellie Cole becoming the first amputee to tackle the creepy food and even creepier crawlies.
She's Australia's most decorated female Paralympian.
I always wanted to go to the Paralympics to win one medal for Australia. That was my goal, and I finished with 17.
Yes! But Ellie Cole is now happily retired.
I've been on a honeymoon period ever since. I'm still not used to the sleep-ins. Sleep-in for me is about 7 a.m.
That honeymoon period was rudely interrupted last night when she was dropped into the African jungle.
You don't swim at all anymore?
No. I have swum maybe 200 metres since I've retired.
So naturally, her first challenge landed her underwater. But Ellie is up for anything.
I'm the first amputee going into the jungle. I have not thought about all the different ways that my prosthetic can break more than I have in the last few weeks.
And have you got anything prepared in case it does break? What are you going to do?
I've got spare parts for everything. And I even went to my prosthetic clinic yesterday and they said that if something goes wrong with my prosthetic while I'm over there, because it's got computers in it, they can actually diagnose it from back in Australia.
In fact, the toughest thing for Ellie will be missing her new baby, Felix, who's safe at home with her partner, Sylvia.
Everyone's going to be missing their kids. And I think that's where the magic in the show really comes from. It's about people getting together and talking about what they're finding challenging about being in that environment and helping each other through those tough times.
And as someone who knows a little about tough times, Ellie lost her leg to cancer when she was just 3. She knows where she wants the $100,000 jungle prize money to go. Challenge, the charity that helps kids with cancer. Angela Bishop for 10 News First.